There was a special visitor to the India Gate today. Take a look.
A rather unusual sight, a Nilgai perched right outside the most high security zone in Delhi, probably Vijay Chowk, right outside the parliament. Now, this animal was apparently found roaming around on these gardens at around like sometime between 2 to 3 a.m. in the morning today, and has been here since. Now, what is though surprising is that nobody from the forest department has reached the spot yet. If you can see behind me, lots of security has been deployed to ensure that the animal is not hurt, and to ensure that nothing untoward happens to the animal. An NGO called Wildlife SOS has reached the spot, and they did bring that net over there in order to capture the animal. But now what they are saying is that the equipment they have with them, the net that they have with them, is not big enough to capture the Nilgai, so they'll need to bring in more reinforcements before the animal can be taken into their custody, after which they say they're going to take the animal to their wildlife sanctuary and release it there. But as of now, it's been many hours and this Nilgai seems to be the newest resident of Parliament Street over here. In New Delhi, with camera person Ashwini Mehra, Ishadrita Lahiri, NDTV.